those so many rivers, and this one we're doing right now, which is going to be called Peace, Love, and Barbecue, are being produced by Stephen Bruton, who's a guitar player, Austin-based now, Fort Worth native, friend of mine, and a guy who grew up in a record store, literally. His dad had a record store. His brother still runs it. Was a teenager hanging around Woodstock, New York with the band and all that bunch, and played with Kris Kristofferson for a long time, toured with Chris and Bonnie Raitt, and has, you know, run the roads and done a whole lot of cool things. And but he's based in Austin, and he has been producing Alejandro Escovedo and Jimmy Dale Gilmore and various people. So we had talked, he has helped me along the way. Actually, as far back as Gator Rhythms, which is the first record that I put more of my songs. I put 7 of the 10 songs on the record were mine, and still some of the songs people like the most, like La Ti Da and Mama's Cookin' and Mobile and Power of Love, it's all on that record. And Stephen was there helping me put that record together when I had the songs written but not refined so well. He came over and worked with me on that record, and then was not really present at the recording. He did a little bit of cameo stuff, but he let us make the record, and I had a producer from Nashville come down, and so he's been working with me, though. He's kind of been there. He's been my sounding board. And whenever I'm trying to write a song and I'm falling into the same bag I always fall into, kind of, you know, limited by, I don't know, habit and piano ability and things, I'll call Stephen and he'll come over and we'll get unstuck. He takes things to a place I wouldn't take them. Throws in a chord I would never hear. And so we've co-written successfully quite a bit of stuff. And so I got him to produce So Many Rivers, and he brought in a great, the Fort Worth Mafia, practically everybody on that record. I'd say, how do you know that guy? Well, oh, he's from Fort Worth, you know. And we're going to take this out to California and get these horn players to work on it. This guy's from Fort Worth, but he lives in L.A., and, you know. So, and then the songwriters. I'm thinking maybe 4 or 5 songs on that record, and we had a great collection of songs from people that Stephen knew primarily. And some of them were from Fort Worth, as it turns out. So we worked together well, and I like that. And the engineer who worked on that, and who engineered the Live Down the Road record, mixed that, is a guy named Chet Himes, and he's working with us again. They're like left hand, right hand guys in the studio. So.